Guys?
Across the USA, then everybody be served like California. You see them wearing their bags, Barachi sandals too.
I'm not gonna hit myself! Ow!
Way too much sun. I'm just gonna go in the shade for a second. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming a little vlog. Right now it is Saturday and we are headed out to go to, I guess, the beach house. I don't really know what it's called yet. We like just bought it and my parents have been fixing it up for the past like week. A little bit. So we are gonna go over there. They're gonna keep fixing it up and we're gonna hang out by the beach. So let's go ahead and let's get this vlog started. That's my spot.
Willie, we missed the chickens. The chickens are gone.
Dude, I have so many freaking bags. If y'all watch Vlogmas, you remember this house. We finally got it, by the way.
Roots in my apartment, and we grew.
Kinda smells weird.
Pass by, plans were always falling.
Well, I kinda like this house, guys. We should live here.
Yep, let's move it.
Oh, I feel like the floor is gonna fall in. Yeah, literally every wall is a different color.
Yeah, we got a dark blue in here, light blue in there.
Green.
Literally. Oh my god.
Pull out the door open.
Brynn.
I know you need out sometimes. Head on the glass by traffic light.
Like our second room. It's so pretty. Look, it's like you walk into the dining room. Beach. I would love to be like a beach girly in this house. Like I would literally live, laugh, love it. So. We're off to get lunch. We were here for like 2 minutes, but we're going to get lunch.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
We have slime lovers here. Oh, I didn't see him until the very end.
Bro, you are so annoying all the time.
You purposely do that. Every time you see me trying to record, you mess it up. We made a pit stop at the beach to eat our lunch and I'm bringing a change of outfit so I can get pictures and stuff. Sorry, I had to go grab my drink. They're like waiting on me, so I'm gonna hurry, but we're at the beach. That's literally all I have to say. Back at the house already.
That's literally my update. I changed again.
Can I do it? That was so like freeing for no reason. Oh wow, that's kind of cool.
Okay, just make sure you throw it out because the deck is out pretty far. So if you want to roll it up more, I made it.
How am I supposed to? Guys?
It's on the roof, isn't it?
I'll get it. It flew with the wind. I wasn't expecting it.
Okay, just make sure you throw it out because the deck is out pretty far.
Hold my hand. She just wanted to go on the roof.
Yeah. just don't. It's gonna blow back.
I'll just carry it down. That might be easier.
It's not gonna go down there.
So what were you saying?
I really
want to watch him, like, sledgehammer things. I used to have a way with words, but now I trip over my tongue, yeah, yeah.
I still need my floor, by the way. Almost on her feet.
Let Brynn hit one more time.
I should have got it.
Are you going now?
Comes out of that? I feel like Dr. Seuss.
You robbed me of my drill just so you could do the same thing I was doing.
When nature plays tricks on me, yeah, how can I be proud? I want to get to know.
Possible and throw it out off the balcony. I'm gonna definitely film it because that's gonna be so freaking cool. Like, is it possible? I don't know. I also left the door open, they're gonna kill me. Whoa, who did that? I'm hearing noises and it's freaking me out, so I'm just gonna leave because I'm hello.
So sick of having to wait your turn to have to speak.
Such a big help over here.
I call you up.
That was so anticlimactic.
I know.
You can't be found, you can't be found.
What is it? Rats calling. Oh, it's Christian. Stop touching my leg. Hello? You used to call me on my cell phone. I thought it was like a connecting cell phone. Like, this is kind of old, but like, it's not like old. Well, now it's probably gone. Yet another update. I am in the car. I'm about to eat some of the leftovers we have. And I'm tired. I feel like I'm gonna pass out. Ugh. I don't even see that airplane. I'm like turning the corner. I don't see it. I didn't know there was that much food, look.
I thought you said there wasn't a lot left.
I thought there wasn't because it was one box.
Did you just eat a plain chicken?
It's a whole party in here.
And I need to cut the shower off.
Oh, welcome. Yeah. New members of the
party.
We're really bonding right now.
Should I go ahead and poop while everybody's in here?
Can you wait 2 seconds? Tyler, I see where to go.
Okay, I feel like this next part needs a little bit of explaining. Basically, we went back home for a little bit or whatever. I don't really remember why. We ended up stopping at the post office. Finally got my pair of jeans I've been waiting on for like a week. And this is the next clip you're gonna see. And then we go back to the house again to work more. I felt like I needed to explain it because it went from like daytime to nighttime in like 2 seconds. So that's your update.
Finally got my jeans. Unboxing. I was editing. But now I'm unboxing. Okay, we are back. I'm about to sledgehammer some stuff. I have my new jeans on just because I don't think they're gonna get that dirty. And I kind of love them. Anyways, let's go work again.
And you can smash it if you want.
Okay. Okay, I changed once again into another outfit because I didn't want to get my jeans dirty. I actually made a good decision.
Sometimes I like to hike up mountains.
I'm going right now. I'm going.
Just to see how crazy small we are, so in this world.
Now we're gonna tilt it when we get here. We're gonna start tilting it and stuff's gonna fall.
The problems, can you fall apart, baby girl? The liquid out your eyes rolls right down to the source of your light.
It smells so bad.
What happens when you don't clean your house? Now you know why your mom has a pain for you.
It's really nasty in here.
Pure life. Oh, oh. Your
the videographer's here. Where's your trash bag?
Start putting stuff in.
No, you put stuff in it. We already finished our work. The boys are the slow ones. Us girls already finished everything we need to do.
Memories of broken time, connecting pieces of a broken truth. You go, it tags along. You cling to it like a dancer clings to you.
Okay. Wire cutter, flathead, something.
Flathead is that right there. What
do you need? Period.
Caps
with the caps, yep.
This is so confusing.
See, we're like,
we did it all on our own. Well, we had mom, but still.
Yeah, but like women support women, so it's okay.
Exactly, women support women. It's giving firework. That was my sister's line. I swear, it was my sister's line. I don't want to steal her line. She'll be so mad. Now I want to go see the fireworks for myself. Oh my Jesus Christ, I can't climb another flight of steps.
Me being a relatable queen.
My Cheez-Its in frame. You stopped the second we came up here. We wanted to see the fireworks.
Too late, you missed it. We had about 12 of those, you missed them all.
Yeah.
That's what you do when you go in the car early.
Okay, this is gonna be the end of today's video. It is 4:36 a.m. when I'm finishing editing this, so me and my teddy bear are gonna end this. Thank you so much for watching. There will be a part two. What just happened? Anyways, part two coming soon, and this was a fun video. I hope you liked it. I did a little bit different editing this time because I wanted to. So that's literally all I have to say. There was too much said in this video, so I feel like I shouldn't like say much in the outro. Anyways, love you so much. I'll see you guys in my next video. And remember, you are enough. Okay, love you.